screaming. Alright everyone, I'm going live, as I said a few days ago, for the people that did tell, just come join, playing Sprocket, yeah, it'd be cool. Alright. Wait a minute. Let me get the red scene in, yeah. Alright, perfect. Perfect. Alrighty, let's get to it. Well, good evening or morning, doesn't matter where you're at. Go six here, playing Sprocket. It's a new game that's still in development. I played a little bit of it. There's my tank that I'm messing with. Try to Panther build, more or less, but if anything, I will start scratch. Let's be sure to stop that. Okay, I stop that. Nice. Yeah, right now this is the first scenario. I mean, this is the base tank that they give you. And before I forget, like and subscribe. What's this? Switch between stepped and continuous rotation. That's new. Interesting. That's armor view. It changes based on how you look at the armor, like where your shells are gonna come from. What's this? Overlays. Oh, that's for whenever I start putting everything in. Symmetry. So everything's nice and balanced. Okay. Let's work with mobility. Twin clutch. I remember we'll work with twin. Engines usually are in the. What is this? What's that? That could be the engine. Who keeps next to me? I don't understand that. Okay, let's tracks. Let's go. It's just a mouse game. Let's go. What is this? Okay, and those are return rollers. Front sprocket. Typically, front sprocket. Typically, tanks would come with front sprockets. Ooh. Okay, and let's look at this. Let's just keep it at zero. Height. What's the height gonna do? Ooh. Diameter. Let's make it a big, the big tank. height all the way up. What's it per axle for? Ooh. Oh. Okay, all we need is one layer. Oh crap. Ford. Get it more perfect right there. Those are roll wheels with should be Always make the treads a little thick. I'll put spare tracks on from there.
Hey, what are you playing?
Sprocket. I'm designing tanks. I'm finished.
Get these dogs out.
I just took them like 5 minutes ago.
Okay, did you feed them?
No.
Okay, yeah, you need to feed them.
Okay. I'm feeling very fast. Very fast. Transmission. I don't know how to work with that. I'll put on the freaking stuff on later. The fenders will put on later. But for the time being, we got tracks ready to go. Work on the turret later, but if anything, make it bigger. Turret. dang it. Got driver viewport, so a couple of driver. Oh wait, driver. Okay. Yeah, but that oh man. Torque is Wow. Oven generates pretty quick, actually. Wow. I think because I have a bigger turn, the elevation rate is like godspeed. What the chicken strips? Will that affect? No, actually. Wow. See, now I have a faster turn speed. Wow. Alright, I'm feed dogs. Okay, I am back. You know what? Let's just miss it again. Let's try a 35mm. Point 50 meters, barrel length. Point 50. Anything that should go away, should get a medium boy on. I don't know, let's just play with it. One meter, isn't it? Like 36 inches? Like 40 inches, actually? Okay, 250 damage, okay. Gunner loaded it. I think I think someone was dead and side. Pretty good. I might make my gun a little bigger, because if you look at it, and my other tank, my Mark 7, I'll pull that up later. My depression was, my gun elevation was like 1.77, something like that. Or because my gun was too big. There's some back over there, but just imagine me right here. Koopa. What I might do, because if you look at the 5 degrees, the 5.5 degrees per second, this is a little too quick. If anything, I'll give it a 0.45 millimeter. Yet to have a Nord shell. Let's see how this feels. Stick over there. Ooh, that ran here. Okay, he's done. Interesting. Oh, look at that. Unload a number 2 in there, just to do it, just do it to it. I think number 2 is an armor piercing deposit, only for the biggest boys. What's that old home rifle? Oh, that's great and everything, so Boy? I think my... Oh, whoa! Oh yeah, I think that's... Whoa! That armor saved me! On way. Place it forward. Shoot! I mean, that angle was... Wow. How many of those things goes down? Oh, damn, it goes down, base reload time. 3 seconds. Penetration degree doesn't change. Most velocity changes a little bit. 95% burn off. Accuracy at 100 meters. Bring the caliber up, that's when it gets all meh. Big boy. Where's my mouse? Wait. Oh no! That wasn't supposed to happen. I wish you can... 369. Didn't I have it at 4 5 seconds ago? Oh, where's the crew? Drivers in the hall, gunners in the turret, motors in the turret. Radio man. Turn is a big spot. Okay, so the left one in for internal space is the hull. The right one is for turn. So if you look at it, I have too big of a turn for what I need, so oh, do I don't mind it hanging off like Abrams. You know, I wonder if I can do that with this tank. Make it look like an Abrams. Let's do it to him. No symmetry on this one. Look too close, look too close. Wait a minute. Leather tracks! Gross. Oh, mean cow. I'm gonna leave you here for now. I'm coming back sooner in a few minutes. Zoom. Interesting. Mark 13. Mark 7 looks pretty sweet. I'm gonna show you what I mean about the elevation. The elevation is dookie. I'm trying to get to like 2. But for now, time being, stream will end now. I'm gonna start that job in a few minutes after I eat. So, people go to Deuce Deuce. No one showed up. Deuce.